Hello everyone, in this video I will show you how to install OpenJDK. First, download the OpenJDK. Download the file. Okay, after download finish, open the file. Now extract it to folder you want. Next is add the bin OpenJDK to the path variable. Next, open the command line. Type java-version. Now you have OpenJDK installed on your system. I hope this video can help you to install OpenJDK in your system. Also, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and see you in the next video.